NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
One great dining experience.
Today's programming furnished by a grant from Joseph's Supermarket. Special thanks to Joseph's.
Excuse me. Hello, Five Big Italians. Yeah, you want me to conduct an investigation? We're in search of the big cheese. The big cheese? Hey, you know, you always send me on these wild goose chases. I'm going to have to go undercover because too many people will recognize me if I'm dressed like this. You know, I'm thinking a couple and Gary and them guys, you know, they'll pick me right out. So, and I'm going to have to go to one of our new guys. Yeah, I'll go see Frank and Joe about the big cheese. And, well, we'll get back to you. Okay, thanks.
Now, you're probably wondering why I don't have my hat on and everything for Cookity Castle. Well, I'm at Arlington Market and Frank, Augustine, I couldn't resist. Joe put a sign out. The sign said, Cookity Castle, stop here. No, not really, but you know what it said? It said, we have Augustine's Pizza. No, it said we have Scumorts. And now let me show you that.
Right there, you have the regular Scumortsy and the smoked. Hey! What's he doing to me? I think I died and went to heaven. Now you gotta get an Augustine's Pizza to put that Scumorts on. It's like going back in time. So we're gonna do that and we'll check this
out. There you go, we have our sausage, our Scumorts, and of course, hot peppers and jardinelle.
Okay.
We're not playing around here, folks. This Cookin' a Castle is gonna be a 5-star on a 1-star rating.
Now, did you notice how I went undercover to get the Scumortsy? And I gave him that little, and then I got those beautiful Augustine's pizzas because, hey, what could be better than an Augustine's pizza with Scumortsy? And we're gonna make some sausage sandwiches and man, it's gonna be a picnic all over again because it's summer. And you know what? You could take this stuff with you. It's now you take it and just sit there. We're gonna hear from these sponsors, and then we're gonna get busy with this great, great idea. We'll be right back.
Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats,
groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular. 450. Newcastle's community television station.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars. Now it's in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side, and call Cedars 724-658-9260.
Now here's our Augustine's Pizza. And you can see we have two, as we're going to get, put that sprinkled cheese on them. We're heating the oven, as you can see, to 425. And we'll, after our shell and everything's cooked, then we'll melt our scamorzi. Now we put a little dab of oil on our pizzas. We're going to use our Pecorino Romano to put just a little more sprinkled cheese on. Now we're going to add a little more sprinkled cheese on here, as I said. We have our dab of oil. We'll show you a picture after we're completed. There's our sprinkled cheese and Pecorino Romano, to be exact, on top of our pizza. And then what we're going to do is just pop these in the oven at 425. Now, as you can see, there's our scamorzi. We're going to slice it and get it ready to top our pizza. Now, this is a very soft cheese, so we're going to have to slice it real thin, and it'll be absolutely landlord say
you're. Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food, and on the south side on Mill Street, Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you.
Now we'll place our scamorzi down exactly like so to get a nice even melt, and then back in the oven. There, now one done and one to go, as we'll notice how we layered the scamorzi all around. And we'll get the second one, and we'll pop this back in the oven for about 10 minutes. Again, nice even layer. And you can see we'll get a nice melt. When we take the other one out, you'll be able to check it out and see just how it goes down. There's that nice melt that I told you about.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant. They're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Other one, as we had to make two because Augustine's. Wow. Now, when you went to Augustine's, I always remember one bubble in the cheese. And that was like, no, you got scamorzi. And it was absolutely excellent. Look at that one. Wow. Always set to go with our Q grill. On one side, we're cooking our sausage. And on the other side, it's our peppers and onions. It's the trio that goes together, peppers, onions, and sausage. We have our buns. It's going to be absolutely excellent with our Augustine's pizza, all from Arlington Market. Now with our sausage browning up just like so, and our onions cooking up just like so, we're on Italian Picnic 3, and yeah, we have some baked beans, some Italian rolls, some hot pepper. We're ready to roll.
Special thanks to Little Johnny's 2 downtown, who provided funding for this program. Funding for this program furnished by Mary's Turner's Day Spa, Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township, Newcastle.
Now there's our salad with onions, tomatoes, and we're going to dress it with the dressing we made, which is an Italian dressing, herb seasoning. We'll cover that in another show. Italian Picnic 3, hot peppers, flavor, Delalo's, with red onion, a nice Italian salad, Augustine's pizza with scamorzi. Whoa, I never want summer to end.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Now, didn't I tell you that that was going to be great? Oh, Augustine's pizza with scamorzi and sausage on the grill with those hot peppers and those red sweet onions. Oh, you know, what more could you want on a beautiful summer day? You're right there. And you watch Cooking a Castle. They don't even know what scamorzi is when they go with a Google. Where'd you get this cheese? You go, well, I got it at Arlington Market, you know, because I... And they're going to say, boy, is she smart. But you and I both know, you watch Cooking a Castle. You know, we're available anytime on your time. Just tune right in and dial up one of our recipes. And it's like I said, you're going to love it. Until next time, bon appetit. Just like birds of a feather.